Many times when patients come to us, often say that, why do you say I have glaucoma? I don't have any problem. My vision is fine. Most of the patients don't have any symptoms when it is diagnosed if it is early glaucoma. Because in glaucoma, mainly the vision starts coming down from the periphery. It is only detected when we do a few specific tests which are able to pick up that peripheral loss of vision. So I can remember my grandmother when she used to come back from the market and say that people are pushing me from the side. So at that time we didn't know that it was a glaucoma, and actually she was pushing people because she didn't know who was at the side. We develop a loss in vision, or we are able to appreciate a dimness of vision, only when the glaucoma is advanced and that vision loss has come from periphery slowly to the center. So please get a regular eye checkup done every year after the age of 40 years. And if anyone in your family has glaucoma, then you should even get it checked before.